Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're finishing up the... No crash, good. We're finishing up the assaults in progress. Oh, that's a reported crime there. Cool. Assaults in progress. I think there's 15 left. Got two over there. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Only 13? Wait, there's one here. Did I miss that one? 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Alright, so since we are over here, we're gonna hit this one here. And away we go. Can't save. I like the song. It's not here, it's in here. That's the wrong way. Don't be honking at me. I figured it out. There we go. I can save. The city center. Oh, that's a very high curb. I did not expect that. I attacked you? Are you kidding me? That's not even where the stuff is happening. Veteran guard, I did not attack you. Well, I am now. Oh, he's still standing. Look at that. Ha!
Get the angle on her! Got it!
You don't have an angle.
I'm good.
Oh, he ducked aside just in time.
You're only making it worse for yourself. Come out.
Yeah, I've heard that before. Literally, I have heard it before. I saw you coming there. Pile them up. Pile them up. You got something else. Can't get it. Wait, wait, wait.
Come on out. You're not in trouble.
Well, I'm not in trouble. Well, I'm glad to hear that. Who wouldn't want to be in trouble? Huh? Guess you guys don't know anything about trouble, do you?
You're only making it worse for yourself. I'm out.
Oh, you're up there. I'll get a bead on you. Where are you? Oh, you're up? turn on. Come on, walk over to the camera. It's malfunctioning. Don't you want to fix that thing? Thank you very much. Thanks for playing. Is that everybody? That might be everybody. Because I don't know why they said it was attacking them when I was just driving past. Or parking. Oh, there's another one! No surrender. No retreat. Pierre's croissants? I can't remember the last time I had something like food or anything like that to have to replenish my my health. Anything interesting back here? A car. That's about it. Can I blow those up? No. I wanted to make a big boom. A big boom. Good morning, Vietnam! Twisty turny. Look, we can blow this one up. That's fun. Try our new Veggie Delight paste. No, I will not. Alright, so the real issue. Oh, more people. Oh, look, there's people in here. Poor people. And they already looted them. What a shame. Oh, I see you up there. Well, I was seeing you up there. Hold on, let me get a good view here. Wyvern drone. Bye-bye. It's still kicking? Oh, I hit it with... Did I hit it with contagion? Wait, stop moving. That's better. Oh, there's another? Two drones? For some reason I find that hard to believe. It's neutralized the perps. The perps in this case are drones. Still kicking, huh? Can't get their goods. The goods. I want the goods. I can't get any of this stuff for some reason. Well, can we get in this thing? No. Anything I missed? Other than stuff I can't pick up. Technopolymer Lab Improviser? Archive conversation with Case Mod and Dino Dinovic, the fixer. The fixer, yeah. And 2015 euros. Case Mod says, yeah, heard about Barnes. Dino says, yeah, so it's about her. Case says, so someone helped her under that train? Exactly. I mean, I know it. You just gotta get the proof. Well, how about a little hack job? Case says, which station? Memorial Park. Best thing would be some CCTV footage. I'd buy that. Case Mod says, yeah, of course. I'll see. Dino says, just be careful. Militech wants us to shut this whole thing down quick. Maybe you already got your ice up in the NCART subnet. Case says, nah, not like them. Not on external systems. Probably just wipe the files. Simple data recovery. Those smart-ass suits sometimes forget the simplest tricks. Whatever you say, you know the deal. You work your magic. I just stand back and admire. Is this Case... or was this Case Mod? That's a sad state of affairs, then. Well, I have avenged Case Mod. Was that a stolen car? Because it's gone. Oh no, it's still there, never mind. It's further up than I thought it would. I actually have a crowd of people around it. Can you people get a- I know you're waiting, but can you get away from my car? Get away from the car! Okay, you're inside the molecules of my car. Yeah, she's watching you, freaking out.
I knew it.
Oh god. What'd he say? I knew it? That's too funny. Alright. Salt in progress. Heading out. You're not even in the road correctly. I want to turn now. You guys are lucky I'm patient today. Oops. Oh, she say Night City? That's awesome. They want me to take this? That's a very sharp turn. I did not make it. Go! There you are. Look at that. Now what I do. Oh, you telling me to go back now? What'd you say? You gotta turn around. I am turning around. I'm not sure. It sounds like she says, like, said you're in Night City. You're in Night City? Oh my god, what? Where are you? It's saying to go back again. Here in Night City, maybe.
If you don't let me go, my gangster friends will beat you up.
Oh, yeah. I'm not letting you in. No. I told you no. Call all the gangster friends you want. Alright, so it wants me to go. I guess once you get here, it's redirecting. It's confusing. Okay, they want me to take this ramp, which goes that way. That's not a legal turn, doing this. And you can see why. Round and around again. I am your employer and I am your guide, is that what it said? Alright, we're going a little bit more. I guess I'll park in the middle? They want me to go this way. This does seem like a better way to go that way, but they're telling us to go. Let's see what we can do with this. These people are very aggressive drivers. I'm gonna get hit. Run! Well, it's straight directly across. It's down. Wait a second. Can I? I guess I'm gonna sploosh into the drink and then climb up one of those ladders. There's a ladder right there. Wow, that was a good splash! Look at that! That was a good effect. I like that. Oh. Could it have anything to do with this guy? Oh, I'm not even facing that way. It's this way? What's up from here? Wait a second. Oh, I'm overweight. Look at that. It's been a while since I've done this as well. I had no idea I had so many guns. What'd I do? Oh, that's a shotgun, never mind. Yeah, I've been picking up a lot of guns at these assault in progress locations. Wait, smart shotgun. Okay, that's fine. Oh, that's our Skippy. What's he doing back here? So I left him in my stash. Baseball bat, 8-6. Anyway, what else is non-lethal? He's gonna do that. 865. 769 for the machete, same. 785 for that knife. Wait a second. 769, 974, 971. Alright, good. Oh, I got crafting. I can get up here from here. That's pretty tall. I can't even climb that. Nope, not even close. Well, I'm just gonna follow a little guide here. Maybe I will collect his goods. His goods. Body disappeared. Cash Moody? Killed someone named Cash Moody. I saw that thing go up. It moved up. That was weird. Now why didn't you tell me this way before? Close. Man, this better be good. I'm running all over the place trying to get this thing.
Yeah? I got it. I know a guy who knows a guy.
I know a guy who's about to be killed.
Drop any-
At least still alive. Not anymore. Feels great, doesn't it? Reminds you you're alive. I mean, he died too.
We find you, no matter what.
Okay. Said okay.
Clear.
Oh yeah, just talk yourself into whatever you want to over there. I believe it's clear, and it's clear. There's somewhere, is he behind that stuff? Yes, that is a ladder. Well, maybe there's some more people on the ground right now? So. No. I don't really fancy climbing up a ladder when someone might be standing right by it.
Come out! Hands where I can see them!
What?
We found the body. Oh no. The gig is up.
It's only a matter of time.
Till you die? I agree. You're right about that. Is the body they found? They really ran back up?
We find you, no matter what.
Oh, he looked down and saw it, I guess.
What?
Vigilant.
I'm a terrorist. I don't like being exposed on a ladder like that. What are you gonna do?
Come out! Hands where I can see them!
What?
So much for being vigilant. Oh, there is another one. Oh, wait. He went to go check out his friend. I think that might be all of them.
We have a problem.
That's not all of them.
Not bad.
Correction. Would you call me a nutsack? You have a problem. What'd you say, not bad? He's admiring my handiwork. That's funny. That's it? Alright. Archive conversation with First Sergeant Major. First Sergeant! 189319 reporting. Major says, requesting immediate security of crash site. And then what's this? Octant number 91819-054. I don't know what that means. Is that somebody else saying that? First Sergeant says, copy. Major says, bring techie support. Follow all security protocols. This is a terrorist attack. Alert level Bravo. Yes, sir. Bravo. Oh, they destroyed these? I wasn't hitting these things. Thank you. thing is... Where exactly? Is it that? No. Oh, it's right there, mixed in. Okay. Flight info. I want to read the flight info. Log. Octant. There you go again. Number 91819-054. It's saying 67% start procedure 7543 Flight Plaza. And then something about 23 feet. Warning, breaching, auto response, refresh, garbage. Distress signal sent, hostile takeover, following Netrunner attack, sending last known location. And there's a bunch of curse things, like symbols. This is Jesper, suckas. Got your lovely drones. What now, bitches? Down for some tag? Don't forget to get my last cords, sending it just in case. XDDD. Yeah. Laughing, smiley face. Jesper, huh? Jesper Kid? Jesper Kid is a awesome mod maker, composer. And that's not mods for games, that's mods for that play music. Oh. Okay. I thought I was in for a long fall. Alright, this one's next. We'll be done, well, except for the reported crime, we'll be done with City Center Corpo Plaza. So let's hit this last one, and we'll call it an episode there. Back across the water. I don't want to swim on the water. Oh wait. We don't have to. At least not here we don't. Oh, we can't get out that way. Flailing my arms as I cross the street. Whoa! Got a couple of these. Oh, wasn't that close? I thought it was close enough to hit that guy. I'm not scared of you dying. That's an innocent bystander, I'm sure. Oh my god. I'm not saying that. Mr. Coroma. Okay there, Mr. Coroma. Boy, I'm not gonna kill you.
Oh god. Thank you.
Oh, that's a miss.
Thank you so much.
Corona. No problem. These guys hassling you. You're good. Archive conversation with Larry Carroll and Eve Baranski. And a paltry 79 euros. Eddies. Whatever. Larry Carroll says, I'm in Militech. Bitch. Who's a loser now? You are, you whore. That's in all caps. Eve says, congratulations, Militech's the perfect place for a gentleman like you. Larry says, screw you, I'ma buy you, bitch. Eve says, wow, Larry, on an intern's salary? Why don't you get yourself a nice big boy suit first? Hey, screw you, whore. On my way to XXX, you can come by and watch, see what a happy man looks like. Happily, all I have to do is block your number. Have a nice life. Like, I give a crap what you do, bitch. Yeah, you do. You do. I can tell you give a crap. Alright. That was easy. They were all easy, actually. Some stuff here. Another vinyl. A gag? Oh God, what the hell is going on back here? What are you people up to? Archive conversation with Seamus, I think it's so wiki. And Fred Risch, and 2430 euros. Knocking him dead here. Seamus Sawicki says, so boss, can we screw him up or not? Fred Risch says, hang on. Seamus says, Gonk's already bothering the girls, going bonkers. Fred says, I said wait, our runner's checking them. Seamus says, corpo rats. Fred says, chill, alright, check them out. Go to town. Seamus says, full out? Because once I start pounding on them, don't think they'll get up. Fred, which now says fried, full out. Bunch of Militech interns, nobody important. Shoot them up, whatever you like. Ooh, today's my lucky day. Alright. Reported crime right here. And then we've got a few to do in, what do you call it? City center downtown. But that'll be next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.